championship celebration. For the second time. It seems like we were here just 1 year ago, and we were in this very arena marveling at the great things and accomplishments that our baseball team accomplished. This Gamecock baseball team has thrilled us the way they have battled at every at-bat. The way they have battled through every pitch and every game, and of course embodied Coach Ray Tanner's mantra of win anyway. Is again celebrating South Carolina's back-to-back national championships. This evening, we're going to watch a few videos. We're going to introduce your Gamecock baseball team and hear from University of South Carolina President Harris Pastides, along with Columbia Mayor Steve Benjamin, Athletics Director Eric Hyman, Head Coach Ray Tanner, and select baseball student athletes. Now, let's watch a quick video of the Gamecocks' trip to Omaha.